So good afternoon to all students. Today we are starting chapter number 5. I hope you all completed your chapter number 4. Okay, and the chapter number 5 that we are starting today, it is chapter 5, separation of substances. Separation of substances. So in this chapter, we will learn different ways by which we can separate the different substances. Clear? So what is the meaning of separation? Removing one thing from the another. Okay? What do you mean by separation? That removing one thing. अगर आपके पास दो जैसे कि आई हैव गिवन यू, मैंने दो आपको एक में राजमा और जो मूंग दाल है वो मिक्स कर दी, तो मैंने बोला कि देन नाउ यू विल सेपरेट देम. ओके, एंड दिस प्रोसेस आप क्या कर रहे हो, सेपरेट कर रहे हो राजमा को फ्रॉम द मूंग दाल. ओके, दिस इज द सेपरेशन. क्लियर? So in this chapter we will learn about so many methods by which we can separate the substances. These are different from the solids and liquids. Clear? You can see the method of separation are given on page number 36 also, and next on the page number 38. There are so many methods that we will discuss. But firstly, coming to the introduction part. Clear? So can you give any example? In the previous chapter also we grouped the objects. So can you give any example in which you separate the things? आपने कभी help किया हो मम्मा के separate करने में कुछ? Please raise your hand. Yes, Harshpreet.
Mom, I separated the plates and the bowls. And the spoon.
Okay, so this is also separation that you are doing. Any other example? Common example, आपके मम्मा कुछ ना कुछ जैसे कि राइस बनाने से पहले उसमें से कुछ ना कुछ सेपरेट करते हैं.
मैम, मदर पुट वाटर इन राइस टू वॉश देम, देन आई सेपरेट वाटर एंड राइस.
वेरी गुड. इट इज
आल्सो सेपरेटिंग वेस्ट फ्रॉम राइस.
Separating, yes, the impurities that are present. It may be stones हो सकते हैं, कोई और कोई चीज हो सकती है जो राइस नहीं है, उसके जो जो राइस के थोड़े छोटे छोटे टुकड़े होते हैं या स्मॉल स्मॉल साइज में है, we can also separate them. So in this chapter we will learn about these methods. और कौन से methods हैं? Clear? Yes, Prisha, you want to say something, बच्चे? Your voice is not coming.
Ma'am, now it is.
Yes, it is clear now.
Ma'am, I have separated the jewelry. We can separate earrings and a necklace and ma'am, so, plates and glasses.
So the term is clear to you, that what is separation. It is clear to you. Now we will, agar hum is chapter mein now, we will, now I am starting the chapter. Tea leaves are separated from the liquid with a strainer while preparing tea. So we can't drink that tea leaves also. So we use strainer to separate the tea leaves from the tea. That is a liquid. Okay. And another example that is given, grain are also separated from the stalk. You know what is stalk? आपने देखा है stalk को? So the grains are separated from that stalk. Clear? And during the harvesting. Harvesting क्या है? जैसे कि जब harvesting होती है crop की, अगर जब हम mature हो जाती है crop, for example ये wheat है, यहाँ पे grains होते हैं. Okay, this is the stalk. So what we will do, while harvesting, we will cut it. by human also, by any person also, or by with the help of machines also. So what is harvesting? When the crop is fully matured, उसको हम फिर क्या करते हैं, कटिंग करते हैं, ठीक है, दैट इज हार्वेस्टिंग. हमें क्या है, ग्रेन चाहिए, ठीक है, स्टॉक तो नहीं चाहिए. क्लियर? सो ड्यूरिंग हार्वेस्टिंग वी आल्सो सेपरेट द ग्रेन्स फ्रॉम द स्टॉक. क्लियर? नाउ नेक्स्ट इज द अनदर एग्जांपल ऑफ सेपरेशन इज आल्सो गिवन ऑन इन द बुक. मिल्क और कर्ड दैट इज चर्न्ड, दैट चर्न्ड मींस वी विल by shaking, you also seen your mothers वो एक object use करते हैं, ठीक है, जिससे कि वो क्या है, butter will get separate. Okay, now there are machines are also that are doing this work, but you can see in the figure 5.2. Okay, so in this way butter is taken out by churning the milk or curds. Clear? And the next is in the previous PT 1, we have done the process of ginning. So can you tell me what is ginning? Yes, Avni?
It is the separation of seeds from cotton.
Yes, very good. Contain, जब हम उसको cotton को हम pluck करते हैं तो there are also seeds. So the separation, this method is called ginning. Very good, Avni. So there are so many examples. And कई बार बच्चों को जैसे कि चिली पसंद नहीं होती तो क्या करते हैं वो, they will separate it out. This is also separation. Trishka, you like chili? While preparing poha, आपके mother जो है add कर देते हैं chili. So what the children do? They separate it one by one. So this is also separation. Clear? So now in the next para, in the first column, it is given in fourth para. Perhaps you might have eaten salted dalia or poha. If you found that it had chilies in it, you may have carefully taken them out before eating. Okay, suppose you are giving now. Can you tell me, you can separate guava and mango? Yes. Yes, bachche.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, bachche.
Ma'am, what is the meaning of churning?
Churning means usko shake karna hota hai. You can see the picture in figure 5.2. Wo kya hai? There is a rope. They will do in this way. Usko push or pull karte hai. Theek hai? And then in this way, jo aapka curd hai ya usme jo milk hai, aapko usse kya mil jayega? बटर मिल जाएगा, ठीक है. नाउ मशीन्स आर आल्सो अवेलेबल इन द ऑल टाइम, पीपल यूज दिस. ओके, नाउ देयर आर मशीन्स दैट आर अवेलेबल. सो नाउ नेक्स्ट इज यू, इफ आई गिव यू अ बास्केट ऑफ मैंगोज एंड गावा, कैन यू सेपरेट मैंगोज एंड गावा?
यस.
Yes,
you can. If I give
yes.
you very, very good. If I give you sand and salt, then I mix it. Can you separate sand from salt?
No.
Why you can't? Why you can't separate
salt and sand?
Because it is
mixed with each other.
Yes, it get mixed with each other, and also the particles of the sand.
Mom, the particles are very small.
Very small in size. Salt or sand, the particles are that are very small in size. So you can separate guava and mango. You can separate guava and mangoes. You can separate, but you can't separate sand and salt. Because of the small size of the both one. Okay, अगर इसमें अगर मैं बोलूं आपको सैंड में से आपको कोई आयरन को सेपरेट करना है, क्या शुगर को सेपरेट करना है? यू कैन डू इट और नॉट
मैम? यस,
शुगर को सेपरेट कर सकते हैं
मैम? नो,
पाउडर शुगर
मैम? नो, पाउडर शुगर,
पाउडर शुगर को आप नहीं कर पाओगे। अगर मैं बोलूं कि शुगर के जो क्यूब्स आते हैं, द शुगर क्यूब्स,
मैम यस,
मैम यस,
मैम यस, यू सीव आल्सो द फॉर सेपरेटिंग शुगर फ्रॉम द सर, that we in detail we will discuss it later. I am just giving you example. So how you can separate guava and mango? आपको कैसे पता लगा कि guava ये है, mango ये है? How you can, why there is need of separation?
Then because it is in solid form.
Because of color.
Yes.
Because of color.
Because of their size and color.
Then because of color.
Yes, very good. So we can separate the guavas and mango. How they look? Which type of size they have? Clear? So.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
I'm sorry to disturb you, ma'am. जो अभी आपने question पूछा था, मैं उसमें solid form हो सकते हैं?
हाँ जी, क्या हो सकते हैं?
ma'am solid form.
कौन से solid form? दोनों solid हैं.
मैम नो, अभी जो आपने क्वेश्चन पूछा था, मैम इसी में किसी ने कहा था कि सॉलिड फॉर्म?
नो, दीज आर इन सॉलिड फॉर्म, ऑब्वियसली गावा एंड मैंगो आर इन सॉलिड फॉर्म, बट हाउ वी कैन सेपरेट? बिकॉज ऑफ देयर अपीयरेंस, ओके, वी कैन सेपरेट इट, ओके, एंड ऑल्सो देयर बिगिन साइज, ओके, व्हाइल द अदर सैंडर्स एंड the salt particles are very small in nature. So why there is need of separation? Why we are doing separation? There is question also that is given in the second one. But why would we need to separate substances like this at all? Yes, Anishka?
Ma'am, by separation, we can get things like we separate tea leaves from tea, then we can get tea, and we can also get like some new thing from separation.
Okay,
like
so
we get milk,
so, butter from milk. There are so many uses. Dekhiye, sabse pehle kya hai? That you get the useful component. Okay, in the case of milk, when you are churning the milk, you get the butter also. So there are two different things that you are getting here. And in the case of tea, जब आप tea को strain करते हो, the non-useful, जो useful नहीं है, वो आप remove कर रहे हो, and you are getting the useful component. Here. So in this, you can, why there is need for separation? I am rubbing this. So why there is need of separation? First one is to obtain two different useful components. To obtain two different useful components, and also in the case of while preparing rice, jab usme se kya hai, stones remove kar rahe hain, yes, so that is also harmful. Agar stone hum kha lete hain ya kuch, we eat it, that it is harmful for our body, so it also remove the harmful components. Here, therefore, we can remove the non-useful thing. जैसे कि while preparing tea, we don't need the tea leaves. Okay, so we can remove the remove non-useful components.
Chicken है, chicken.
Yeah. It is clear to you? In the first case, the battery is separated from the milk. Okay, and in the second, the harmful component, that is stone, are separated from the rice or any other pulses. And the last one is remover of non-useful components. For example, during the preparation of tea, we separate the tea leaves, okay, from that liquid, so that the tea leaves are not useful for us. Okay, that we don't drink. Yeah. So therefore, there is need of separation. Clear to you? So if I tell you that you have to separate the sand from the grains by hand, it is easy for you or difficult task for you? For example, मैंने बोला कि आपने grains wheat के जो grains हैं वो separate करने हैं. So it is easy for you or it is difficult task for you? Yes, Nishka. By hand.
Ma'am, it is difficult because it we is? Cannot. Difficult.
Yes, it is difficult. Very good. So, in the next lecture, we will discuss that how we can easily separate it. Clear? So now, next coming to the activity one. In the column one, there is a table 5.1 that is given. Why do we separate substances? So these are given in jumble order. Okay, we have to match them in the correct way. Clear? Please don't. So yes, so in the column number one of table 5.1 are given a few processes of separation. The separation process is given. In the second, the purpose for which we do the separation, and in the third, what do we do with the separated components? उसको जैसे कि components हमें जो obtain हुए हम उसको हम क्या करेंगे, ठीक है? So there are three columns that are given to you. So you have to, they are given in jumble order. We have to match them correctly. Clear? So the first is on the page number 36, table 5.1. The first is separation process. Separate stone from rice. Yes, Prisha. हमने क्या stone separate कर रहे हैं rice से? What will be the answer? The correct one. You have to match it with to match the first one with the correct. That is given in the column 2.
Ma'am, it is seed to remove impurities or harmful components.
Very good.
And ma'am, in the third one, it is we throw away the impurities.
Very good. Kyunki jo stones hain that are impurities and harmful also. So hum kya karenge? Inko remove kar denge. We will throw these impurities. Okay. And then now, next second, churning milk to obtain butter. Next, Manyata.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Bachi, what will be the answer of second?
Aapki awaaz kat rahi hai.
Harshpreet Singh, can you, bachi, tell me? Just give me a minute, Ashmit.